I quit smoking because of my health. I was finding it harder to breathe when walking, and trying to run was almost impossible. So I thought it was time to do something positive and quit smoking. Quitting hasn't been easy, but it has been worth it. Never stop trying to quit. There's always going to be that one time when it'll stick. I recommend talking to your GP. They'll be able to give you some great advice to be able to butt out the bunda for good. Smoking is deadly, not deadly.